Security, and security for persons with disabilities is also a big problem because information is not there available in perhaps the languages that they understand. Some people do not have a written language and therefore need icons, or some people actually do sign language or need special videos with captioning. So children online who are persons with disabilities also have a severe problem in that area. Security is paramount, as well as access.